text like Nike, let me give you a good night kiss.
What's up YouTube, it's Check Like Nike back with another NBA reactions video. So as you probably know by now if you watch the NBA, Zach LaVine of the Chicago Bulls has been injured for close to a year now after tearing his ACL in a game against the Detroit Pistons last season as a Timberwolf. But as you probably know by now if you watch my videos, Zach LaVine is my favorite player in the league. So now as a Bull, LaVine is making his return as a shooting guard at the set date of Saturday, January 13th, 2018. He went out on injury on February 3rd of last year, having a surgery just 11 days after. Now after 11 months, making his return against the same team, this time hopefully with the dub. But the Bulls are still young and struggling, so I wouldn't guarantee it. It is said that he is likely to only start his return playing 20 minutes per game until said ready to return at full swing. He is medically cleared, and now only his time on the court will tell what else he can endure. He is well known around the league as a gym rat, so that being said, I expect nothing less of my guy than a sweet comeback. I know he's been putting in work in the hours and aiming for a good comeback, so that's what we're all hoping to see. He's made it back before the All-Star break, and if all goes well, he will be able to play in the remaining 40 games that the Bulls season has to offer him. He finished last season averaging 19 points per game. Again, I'm hoping to see him match that, or even better yet, surpass it with over 20 points per game. I do believe this will be his franchise and that he can carry the Bulls to a playoff spot next season. I think he has great potential and will become a fan favorite from the 2014 draft class, showing everyone that 13th pick was far too low of what could become of him. It is still undecided whether LaVine will play as a starter or off the bench in the beginning, but he is still looking forward to his comeback, and I know his energy could help the Bulls this Saturday. He even said that he knows he's a starter for this team, and in the beginning, where he's played doesn't really matter to him as he's clearly ready to take baby steps at first, not trying to jump into things too quickly. In fact, he was cleared to return against the Knicks in tonight's game, but the franchise and his representatives decided to wait it out for a few days longer and see that a home game is more suiting for him, especially that it just so works out to be the same team he was playing when the injury occurred last season. I really believe LaVine's game will make or break the Bulls, as he'll quickly take on the huge leadership role for this team. And I in no way, shape, or form can see him breaking the team. I mean, he shot 46% from the floor last year and is motivated to win and play his best game once the grip on him is finally loosened. LaVine says he is okay with the security on him for now as he returns and understands that that is the way it has to be coming off of an injury as serious as his. Honestly, I was devastated when it happened because ACL comebacks either expose weak players who can't stay away from injuries or build up a player's game and take them from mediocre to superstar after their return. You could look at Derrick Rose, who used to be a Bull, and now he really can't stay away from injuries, especially on his leg. But you could also look at Kyle Lowry and how he came back from his injury better than ever. Kind of the same deal with Iman Shumpert. But I'm hoping to see this take the positive route for LaVine as well, and I believe many fans are hoping for the same thing. LaVine says he hasn't asked any players who had previously had the ACL injury what their experiences were like coming back, mostly because he thinks that all players bounce back differently, and all experiences are unique in their own way. I think he's ready for the Bulls. After all, they have to see potential in him to trade away their star Jimmy Butler for an NBA junior that was injured. He is, of course, now going to play his fourth year in the league and will soon be a veteran. In fact, he claims to already feel like one at just 22 years old, being with such a young team that's even more inexperienced than he is. But after all, I am happy to finally be able to see the new power trio, Chris Dunn, Zach LaVine, and Lauri Markkanen ball out. The time has finally come, and I can't explain how much of a relief it has been to see that he's coming back, as I'm sure it is for him as well. And he claims he was trying to play 2 months ago before his injury was even remotely close to being cleared. John Paxson of the franchise had a lot of positive things to say about him, and I'm sure Bulls fans would appreciate what they have to hear from him.
He's done everything at such a top level, getting back, ready to play. And I know he's really anxious to, but Zach is ready to play, so he's going to get that opportunity to play.
As for Zach, he said some things that you might like to hear as well.
I'm just happy to be able to go back. It just feels really good to have something to look forward to now. And, you know, you get those butterflies and that anxious, and, you know, feeling for the ground to go out and do that. Extremely happy to be back at this point.
Well, that is all for today's video, and I'm super excited for this return and hope you guys all are as well. Let me know what your thoughts and expectations for this return is in the comments below. Let me know what you think, and as always, like and subscribe for more NBA reactions and edits. I'm actually currently working on a comeback edit for Zach that I'll post after his return with some highlights and other content in it as well. And I would like to thank you guys for showing so much love on my previous Zach edit that I worked on when he was traded. I worked really hard on it, and I appreciate all of your support for that. The link will be in the description. If you've yet to check it out, I suggest you take a look. I think it's pretty cool. As always, thank you for watching, and Nike out.